Steve Dotto here. How the heck are you doing this fine day? Me? I'm feeling somewhat adventurous, and I am ready to plunge into, for me, what are untested waters. Today, we are going to take a look at posting videos to Instagram on Dotto Tech. I turn to one person for all of my Instagram inspiration. Sue Zimmerman is a friend of mine, and she is kind of the queen of Instagram. And she's always bugging me, telling me, Steve, you have to get more involved in Instagram. And she's right. Instagram is a very nice social network. I like a lot of what happens on Instagram. But I'm a video guy. I live in a video world. Now, Instagram has added the ability to be able to post videos to Instagram. Now, you are limited in a variety of ways. Most importantly, on Instagram, you're limited by aspect ratio. It has to be square. It has to be 400 by pixels by 400 or 800 by 800 pixels. And video is, of course, not typically shot in a square format. So that is one issue that we have. The second issue is there's no obvious way to edit and create videos in a traditional metaphor and then import them into Instagram. Instagram allows you to create instant videos on your smartphone and upload them right away to Instagram, and they limit them to 15 seconds. So Instagram kind of is looking for instant video, the ability to be able to create something on the fly and just send it up. But to be honest, that really limits what you can do with a video because you don't have a chance to edit it, you don't have a chance to compose it, you don't have a chance to do anything fixing it up wise at all. So I thought, wouldn't it be cool if I could create some screencasts, if I could use this technique that we use here to create these videos and post those to Instagram? Then suddenly Instagram becomes a distribution and marketing medium to allow us to promote more things and to be able to engage with that community in a slightly different way. Challenge accepted, said Steve, and I decided to try and create videos on my computer and then upload them to Instagram. And I came up with a style. It's a bit of a kludge, to be perfectly honest, but it works. So herein is the process. I have recorded a little promo video for Instagram. Actually, it's about this video, so it's going to be the promotion for this particular video that I'm doing right now. But I've already recorded that in ScreenFlow using the screen capture tool or the screen recording tool and screencasting tool that I like to use. So let's jump into that. And let me show you how we create and prepare the video so that it will appear in Instagram. So number one challenge for us right out of the gate is we need to reformat our video output to square format because Instagram's all about symmetry. 2 inches by 2 inches, 3 inches by 3 inches, 200 pixels by 200 pixels. Everything has to be square in Instagram. And as you see, this video here is anything but square. So what I'm going to do is in ScreenFlow, I actually have the ability here, which is a very cool feature in ScreenFlow, to resize not just the video, but the entire canvas. So I'm going to make the entire canvas, which means the entire area that I'm working with, 800 by 800 pixels. When I apply that, it creates this square format that we see here. So this white area is going to be my video output area. Now I'm going to quickly adjust my video output here, and I'm just going to go through and I'm going to edit it for to output. Now you can add graphics and things like that. I'm just going to scale my video up a little bit here. I'm going to add a little bit of a green screen effect so that I can lose the background and make it a nice clean white background. But basically anything that I could create in my normal flow of creating a screencast, I can do in this format here. Now, the one caveat being that it will, of course, we've got a very small screen. So if we're going to be showing anything going on the computer screen, menus, or that kind of demo, we don't have much real estate to do it with, A. And the second issue that we have here is we don't have much time. We've only got 15 seconds. Now, this video as it sits right now is just under 14 seconds. So I'm going to trim down the video, and I'm going to show it to you. Now, I'm not going to go through. What I will do is I'll actually add a little bit of text and other things to this video and maybe a graphic or two to make it work better. But let's just have a quick boo at the video itself that we're going to be posting, or the raw form. Did you know that you can record a video on your desktop or notebook computer and post it to Instagram? And it's not really all that hard. Indeed, it's true. I will show you how. There's a link in my bio. Okay, so that's the video. Before I actually post this, I'm going to save this. Before I actually post it, I will I will go through and I will make some changes to it. I will add a little bit of text and that sort of stuff. But right now, let's say that I've done that. So now what I want to do is I want to export that just to my desktop. I just want to export it in full video format, 800 by 800, because Instagram will scale it, but it won't change the aspect ratio. So we wanted it square, and I'll just call it Instagram Post Promo, and I'm just going to export it now. So now what happens is ScreenFlow, my software, is exporting this as a video. Remember how I said this is a little bit of a kludge? What I have to do now is I have to email this video to myself in order to get the video into my smartphone. Now, from what I understand, if you're doing an Android version of this, if you're using an Android phone, you can directly connect Instagram to your Dropbox account and to some of your other cloud sharing accounts. On iOS, which I have here, I have an iPhone 6 Plus, you don't have the ability here to be able to access resources from Instagram that are in Dropbox or in any of the cloud services. You can only access the library of photos that are on the iPhone or create new graphics on the iPhone itself. So I'm not going to be able to use Dropbox in this particular case. But what I did in order to create my first demo of this is I emailed it to myself, and then I just saved that video into my photo library. And actually, here is the video, the first video that I did to test this whole process out. Oh, there it is. There's the video right there. So actually, I loaded it in twice. So what we do is you go into Instagram, and just like anything else, is you create a brand new post. Is you go and you start and you create a new post. And then you select your library and you select the video from your library. And then you go through and you follow through and you just basically complete the steps of the post. When that's all said and done, let's just go into it. Let's go into my Instagram account here. When that's all said and done, you should be able to check out your feed and see a video that plays back in Instagram. A little, as I said, a little bit of a kludge, not necessarily the easiest process to do, but it works. Once again, the steps: record the video on your desktop, convert the video into a square format, export the video to your computer, email the video to yourself, save the video into your own library on your smartphone, open Instagram, create a post, resource the video that you've just saved to your, you've saved from the email, and post that. And then you have packaged, produced video playing on Instagram. Of course, you're still limited to 15 seconds, but it's going to be way better than any video that you're going to shoot by hand and yourself, because you have the ability to edit it. I hope this was clear. I hope you understand. And I hope if you're an Instagram fan that we've opened your eyes to some new ways of doing things in Instagram. There are three ways to stay in touch with us here on Dotto Tech. The first is, please subscribe to this channel. The second, subscribe to our newsletter. That way you hear about our live webinars and courses. And finally, Dotto Tech is a community-funded channel supported by our patrons at Patreon. Drop by Patreon and find out what perks are included if you choose to support us here on Dotto Tech. And we appreciate your support. I can tell you that 100%. That's all the time I have for today. Until next time, I'm Steve Dotto. Have fun storming a castle.